so. Yes, of course. Oh. No idea. I think.
Okay, what's the complaint now? Is this one only, right?
Yeah, all these are the dandruff, huh?
No, this part only, right? This part is infection, there. Eh?
Infection is what other infection?
There's skin one, there a lot of dandruff.
It's dandruff, huh?
Sometimes due to fungus, sometimes due to bacteria, yeast.
So.
What do you apply? Anything?
No, I bathe him once.
You bathe him once, huh? How's the appetite go to bed?
Okay, lah.
Quite clean, huh? Quite clean, yeah. Huh? Very clean, the ears, huh?
The ears are very clean.
You clean the ears? No, huh? Is that dirty, huh? The left ear is dirty.
The left ear is dirty. But this, does it affect his health?
Yeah, they were scratched. This is quite clean, the right one. Check the face. No tearing, the eyes okay. This is the third eyelid. Quite swollen.
Quite swollen.
The third eyelid there. There. What happened? Has it a problem tearing?
I just have his haircut a few days back. I have the hair cover over his
eye. Metal hair, right? The teeth is okay. Then it shows that baby is eating well. So who shave for you?
I use a scissor cut.
You cut yourself? So the only thing complain is this one below the teeth. This one sterilized already?
What do you mean by this?
Yum.
Yum, I have no idea. As I said, I think the other time we came here also, he was
not
sick.
Not yum. Sterilized. This part is swollen.
Swollen.
This part.
The testicle part. The penis. The penis part swollen.
Because the urine is smelly because there is an infection.
Infection inside.
That's why the urine is very smelly.
Yeah.
How long already?
Yeah, I think a week so. Right? My doctor asking me to bring him over. I said, but no time, this is.
So we will have to clean up for him and give him the antibiotics.
Clean him up.
Finish.